very interesting. It's like playing on like on a coffee cake or something. How's everybody, okay? That's good. Hey, you had a hot summer over here, huh? Yeah, we had the same thing back in the States. I'm glad we missed it. Over here, we're coming here just in time to celebrate the fat guy weather. Yeah! You know, there's no shame in admitting that you look good with a lot of clothes on, guys. You put a hat on me, I'm a handsome man. They had him in limbo. They wouldn't let him out of one area. It was interesting. So it's funny. I had to convince them, man. Listen, there were way better Jews kidnapped than him. Israel has no money. That's why he's with us. Yeah, that was good. Roll ready. a limited edition t-shirts over there. We had that design. I had my friends roar up the bulldog. I had my merch partner in America put the design together for like a month. Everybody okayed it. Looks great, 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 great. Sent it to Rangewear. Looks great, great, great. We get the leads last night. We're hanging it up. We're looking. Looks great. Everybody's fine. There's one guy. There's an extra R in Terror.
Thank you.
gets a little darker out a little earlier. What a young man's thoughts, fancy, turns to thoughts, suicide. And no, I'm not promoting suicide. Don't take my words and do what you people like to do with them. No, not at all. If you decide that you want to walk off this fucking planet, that's on you and whatever you choose to call people you care about. And I'm not saying do it, but if you're gonna, do it right. Have manners. Don't do it in a park. Don't hang yourself by the fucking playground. Leave the kids alone, you jerk. You know? Don't, because spite is a good thing. Keeps me going. And fuck them all big and small is all I gotta say about that. But if you're gonna do it, just have some fucking manners. That's gonna be the last fucking thing you ever do. Don't be a jerk about it, alright? Did I really make it go south so fast? It usually takes about 7 songs. Whatever! Fuck you! It's a fucking song, okay? I wrote it in a fucking very long period of my time. I didn't kill myself. I tried! Boy, did I try! And it didn't work! Now you're stuck with me!
Oh,
It's another Norman North EP. We've only played it once before in the five piece. First time doing this four piece. Aren't you lucky?
Yeah!
So we see how this goes. Look at the cheap bastards outside. Buy a ticket!
very clear.
It's not.
What? Yes, it is.
Whatever.
Yeah, what the hell, why not? Come up, say hello. Don't be a jerk. I'll try not to be a jerk.
If you'll try not to be a jerk,
it's a fair trick. Last night we already took care of the fights. We had three with the same people. And then they hugged at the end. I'm very, very grateful to be able to do this. We all are. It beats working. Not that we don't work, but you know what I mean. To be able to leave work and come out and do this and meet you fine people. And it's fun, you know? It's fucking great. I'm going to keep doing it until I can't do it no more. Or whatever. You know, what the fuck? Why not? Too late for an office job. I'm 50 years old, and I just started a part-time job at a record store, and I couldn't be happier. Stupid and whatever. It seemed like the right thing to say. Didn't mean anything. Honestly. Robert Smith never performed fellatio on me. It was all a lie. I'm a liar, okay? Great big storyteller, that's me. But if he did, it's between me and him. And I'm not that kind of guy. I'm not gonna go tell everybody. It's fun to make jokes like that. But seriously, if anybody still has a problem with homosexuality in 2018, go fuck yourself and jump off.
Thanks to the guys running the Upsurge Festival here.
We're gonna do Joe Strummer Clash songs.